Hello, everybody. I guess you remember that I've talked a lot about the role of listening in the English learning process. Yes. Listen during most of your speaking time, guys. When thinking of the conversation, most learners focus on speech. They worry about their speaking correctly. They worry about remembering vocabulary words. They fear making mistakes. In my experience, most English learners focus 90% of their energy on speaking. Yet, the true power of real-life conversations comes from listening, not speaking. Think about it, guys. When you talk to a native speaker, you have a tremendous opportunity. Because they are the native speaker, right? They are automatically the best possible source for authentic spoken English. They will naturally use high-frequency phrases, idioms, like slang, grammar. If during the conversation with native speakers you spend most of the time speaking, then I guess that you've missed a great opportunity. So when you speak to a native speaker, how exactly are you learning? That's my question. Yeah, you might get a little practice, but you will not learn anything new. On the other hand, as you listen to a native speaker, you get a wealth of learning. You will hear true native pronunciation. You will learn natural phrases. You will learn new words. You will learn idioms and slang. And in fact, most of the benefit of having English conversation happens when you are listening. And this is good news because most people love to talk. You don't need to feel stressed about talking with the native speakers because it's very easy. All you have to do is ask them a lot of questions. Ask them about their life, ask about their job or school, ask about their family, ask about their hobbies, interests, ask about their past experiences. Then listen. Listen carefully. As they speak, look at their eyes and the rest of their face. Seek to understand as well as possible. If you don't understand something, you can ask more questions for clarification. So here, when your goal is to listen rather than talk, you will learn more English and you'll also be a good and better friend. Because everybody loves a good listener. And the added benefit to you is that you can relax. You don't need to feel pressured to speak. With just a few simple questions, you will have all the conversations you want. Good luck.